Hi there, people. It is the 17th of August, August 17th, and this is the return of the walking home vlog. One of those days at work was been fairly tricky. Not too busy, able to get stuff done. So I'm walking down by the river. You can see lots of water around me. The river's quite low this time of year. Managed to do as it usually is. As I mentioned, work today, I spent quite a bit of time trying to get a photograph off an old lady's iPhone. Managed it eventually, had to text it to me, and then I printed it off the usual fashion. Of course, after I'd done that, the failed emails we tried before arrived at the shop, so anyway. Such is the way of these things. Yeah. She just texted me back to let me know that she's going to come and collect them tomorrow. So that's a small success. Speaking of photography, got hold of a little polarizing filter. So something I should do for the Photo Friday. Yeah, how to use a polarizer. Well, or rather, what can a polarizer do? Down by the river, I thought I'd show you exactly what one of the things you can do with it. Getting rid of reflections on water is one thing you can do with it. So here's an example. So let's have a look at what difference a polarizing filter can make. It depends on which direction you're pointing the camera at, but in this case, as I turn it, more reflection and then less reflection. So that would be as normal, and then that's without. So that's basically the difference a polarizer can do on water. And here we are again with a different lens, same filter, polarizer. It's not too much of a difference there, but as I go down, so the reflection changed quite drastically to almost nothing. So as I'm walking down towards the bridge, I come to the spot where there's some building was going on, and I saw this. So that's where the work is. Road closed except for cyclists, well, except for walking and cyclists, dismount bikes and walk. You can see why the road's closed, because that's where they're piling all the rubble. Bit cold in there, is it? And now I'm back home. So just a few things that happened today, in no particular order, and including that little bit about polarizer, what a polarizer does on water. I'll have a better look at that in a future episode of, in an upcoming episode of Photo Friday. still working on that. Anyway, time for a cup of tea, time for food. I think I'm having a burger today. Beef burger. Cheeseburger. Probably with bacon. Yeah. And mayo. And I shall see you all tomorrow. Game to follow later today, or tomorrow morning, by the if it was anything like tomorrow. If it's anything like yesterday, it's probably going to be tomorrow before the game appears. But yeah, that's it for me today. See you later. Bye.